Moin and welcome to the presentation of Enactus Hamburg. From the time of the Hanseatic League until today, Hamburg is a fertile place for all kinds of entrepreneurship. As a diverse and motivated team, we are excited to live in a dynamic city full of opportunities. While exploring many of these opportunities, we interacted with a variety of people and got to know some of the difficulties they were facing. One of the groups we exchanged with were wheelchair users. Around 2 years ago, we talked with a few of them, and all described the problem of not fully belonging to society and a lack of contact between the average citizen and the wheelchair community. Slowly, we discovered that accessibility in Hamburg is not ensured for everyone. Physical barriers around the city are much more common than we previously thought. This realization sparked the vision for a Stadttour, an alternative, inclusive city tour. Our philosophy is that understanding can be achieved best by changing one's perspective. With Stadttour, we have created this opportunity. We combine visiting Hamburg's beautiful sites with the opportunity to explore them in a wheelchair, guided by a wheelchair user. We were looking for a guide who is full of enthusiasm and is keen on showing people the city from his point of view. This is where Björn comes into play. Björn joined our team in 2018 and has been a dedicated member ever since, helping us with the tour planning, the purchase of wheelchairs, and most importantly, carrying out the city tours. We have only gotten positive feedback on Björn's performance and do believe he is the perfect fit for Stadttour. But how do you get to meet Björn and participate in a Stadttour? As a first step, you can visit our newly reworked website to get an overview of the project, its members, and the conditions of a tour. You can book a tour via an easy booking tool we built in our website, where regular customers can participate for 19 euros, while students, seniors, and disabled people pay 16 euros. On the tour date, you will meet up with our tour guide Björn at the meeting point. He will explain how to safely use the wheelchair that you will navigate through the city with. Speaking of, we have finally acquired 3 fully revised wheelchairs, with another 3 being scheduled to follow soon. Meanwhile, we are actively continuing our search for more guides who will share our vision of tearing down barriers. Our first route leads you through the Hafen City and the Speicherstadt of Hamburg. But you won't just see the sights. The tour guides share their own stories and deliver valuable insights on their background as wheelchair users during the 90-minute tour. At the end of the tour, we will reflect together on the experience and evaluate how inclusivity can be achieved on the long run. This way, we hope to inspire a new sense of understanding while also providing an interesting way to explore our city. Through different social networks or our frequent newsletter, you can stay in contact with us and be updated on upcoming events. We are not only convincing our customers, but are also constantly establishing strong ties to key partners and the media. Various Hanseatic newspapers released articles on our project work. We were also asked to be featured in the Scene magazine twice due to the high quality of our newsletter, which drew their attention. We have established a connection with the NDR, and they scheduled to film our first official tour in May, airing it during the popular evening show Das, that has a daily viewership of over 500,000 people. The tour has already been booked by a group of 12 international students. We were able to prove our concept to potential clients by conducting a Pay Whatever You Want tour in 2019, where the participants paid up to 20 euros per person. This corresponds with our cost calculation. We plan with an average of 10 customers paying 17,50 euros each, means we start with 175 euros, while conducting 3 tours per month. This contains wage of 50 euros, fixed cost spread over each tour of 13 euros, marketing 10, material costs 8, and of course unexpected costs of 7 euros, takes the total costs for a tour to 88 euros, leaving us with 87 euros profit per tour to invest in Björn's professional development as a tour guide and to expand our range. In 2018, we received 6,500 euros in funding to kickstart our project. But we did not stop there. We won another 3,500 euros from Shell as part of its Deutschland Jubiläumskapital, which we used to partly finance our wheelchairs. In order to establish a lasting business, we are currently involved in the founding of a non-profit enterprise, which will be launched once the tax office approves our reworked statute. Additionally, we have finalized our terms and conditions, which are currently getting reviewed by our lawyer. We have also reached out to a local insurance broker for our project and will receive a sponsored liability insurance. Last but not least, we have revised our business plan in order to approach potential partners more professionally. The progress of our project couldn't have been any better. However, things changed very quickly. The world was shook with the outbreak of COVID-19. Unfortunately, the consequences affected our project as well. Nonetheless, we didn't give up. We are focusing on the future, believing that together we will be able to work through this crisis. Our goal is to conduct our first tour with the NDR as soon as the restrictions are lifted. We want to seize the opportunity and deliver to the fullest. While our project Stadttour dealt with the restrictions of the pandemic, we also used our competencies to demonstrate social entrepreneurship in these times of uncertainty. This is how a completely new project idea emerged. The coronavirus started to spread in February in Germany. To minimize its spread, the government reacted quickly and decided to lock down the country on March 15th. On March 17th, we conducted an internal brainstorming to evaluate where Enactus Hamburg can contribute most with its individual competencies. We found that local companies are experiencing dramatic loss in sales due to the current situation. Restaurants suffered from a 73% drop in sales. Starting with a small cafe around the corner, the favorite Italian restaurant or the cocktail bar, everyone has been affected. Our decision was made. We at Enactus Hamburg wanted to help such companies through this unforeseen crisis. On the next day, several tech initiatives and the German government announced the Wir vs. Virus Hackathon, a collective event to find solutions fighting the corona crisis and dealing with the new challenges that have arisen. And we are proud to say that Enactus Hamburg was there from the beginning. The clock started ticking on March 20th. We had 84 hours to develop a concept to empower the local gastronomy. With our team of 12 people, we found ourselves in the middle of a demanding design thinking process. We talked with gastronomy owners about their urgent needs during the crisis and started the development of a concept. The result impressed us all. Within only 3 days of hard work and dedication, we had a working website, a prototype of an app, and a creative marketing concept. Just 1 week after the nationwide lockdown. Well, We Love Local is a project that we want to put on spotlight for sustainable support. Well offers a platform to support local restaurants, cafes and bars during the corona crisis. The basic idea behind Well is that it encourages people to contribute to their favorite restaurants in a playful way. For instance, users can support their favorite bars by buying virtual drinks. Restaurateurs can register and classify their company on our website. The registered company then appears on the map in the app and can be selected by the user. On the menu, individual dishes and drinks can be conveniently added to the shopping cart and paid simply via PayPal. Finally, a message from the restaurant appears as a thank you for the donation. The hackathon was an extraordinary experience for us, because we, as a team, grew stronger together as we shared a common vision, a goal, and in total over 60 hours of video call. But that was just the start. We had a working prototype, but we still lacked the range to reach as many restaurants as possible. That's why we joined forces with the hackathon team Local from Munich at the beginning of April and are now working together to support restaurants, cafes and bars. Together we have already organized a digital poetry slam with over 50 participants and thus supported the local gastronomy. In order to ensure that our platform will continue to support local businesses sustainably, even after the measures have been relaxed, we are currently transforming our site into an online event platform while retaining our donation-based concept. So we can proceed our support we started in a dark hour, even in bright times. We have told you about two of our projects. While Statue had to deal with the consequences of the crisis, Well was called to life because of it. This crisis brought us together as a team, made our determination and team spirit only grow stronger, leading both projects building a sustainable future for themselves. This is Enactus Hamburg, but why don't you come and see it for yourself?